you know, with no background in architecture, I don't know about the structural vulnerability, but as you see, debris starts to
peel away,
then it cracks, and then it just goes straight down. And now they say that the other tower is leaning. If you look at some of the pictures, it appears to be on a slight angle to the right.